At 6, three deplorable discoveries in the middle of the Westport woods. Police find several makeshift communities where the people live in shacks. The entire area is littered with trash, and malnourished animals roam around looking for food. Eyewitness News reporter Stephen Schuler joins us now with the details.
Well, police only responded to this area after several neighbors complained about the smell of burning trash. Now we've learned this isn't the first makeshift settlement of its kind in Westport.
Surrounded by trash and debris, animals scavenge for food on this Westport property. Multiple agencies are now investigating after detectives discovered malnourished animals, illegal buildings, and heaps of garbage.
Several structures that had been built without building permits. Lack of a better word, it looked like a shanty town. Just that these structures were put up, something that you would see in a third world country.
At least 16 renters share the 75 acres off American Legion Way. Dozens of dogs and other farm animals were found without proper food, water, vaccinations, or shelter.
It's despicable that people can treat animals in this fashion, and it's just deplorable conditions.
This is the second makeshift settlement discovered by Westport police in recent months, a disturbing trend that police tell us they're working to stop.
And they're bringing in their construction debris and their household trash and burning those items, the trash, and just storing the junk on this property. It's affecting the town of Westport, and everybody needs to be aware of what's going on so that it doesn't happen in their own backyard.
Now, no charges have been filed just yet, but we're told they could be likely for those acts of animal cruelty. Investigators are also looking into several other nearby properties. I'm Stephen Schuler, Eyewitness News.